Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we will share about how to access ESP sharing files. Because sometimes someone send mistake email, sometimes not Gmail or Yahoo company email. So this cannot access ESP sharing files because ESP sharing files from I save from Google Drive, I collect a document and file, and from knowledge from ESP sharing from artificial community or from other source from LinkedIn and others, when I save in Google Drive. So how to access ESP sharing files? Just click the link like this. After that, fill your name, as example. This your Gmail. Okay, be better Gmail. Or Yahoo also, you can access, but be better Gmail. Because the file is saved on Google Drive. Next, country now, where do you live now? As example, Indonesia. WhatsApp number, please write the country code like this. If Indonesia, if in Iraq, you can also change this. 00 company now, current company or last company, like Chinook. Last position, as a sample, do you already join in ESP sharing or artificial lead community? This is the link for ESP sharing. This the link for artificial community, or you didn't join yet. Please, this need to your advice about maybe you need to improve the sharing files, maybe. Separate yes, files, maybe you add this like this, maybe for VSD. Like VSD folder, motor folder, maybe like this. So maybe inside VSD folder, all in one folder, this about VSD, this also if one folder, all files about motor, motor files like this, etc. Okay, submit. Maybe you already follow the ESP sharing file, you can join this. Submit. Okay, waiting from your Gmail inbox. After that, maybe in the midnight, maybe half day or maybe one day after tomorrow, you can access ESP sharing files like this. ESP sharing file like this. This just update today, this is competitive analysis. Prosper work example. This the file. files, maybe around 10 gigabyte. This about DSP, about artificial leaf, about production, etc. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.